And so now they got busted out. In my opinion, Bishop Green is a bully, and the national church culture don't care about people being bullied, but this time they met. And Houston is going to be worse if Kirk Tarleton don't get up out of that church. So Pastor Piggott, he's done a great job, but I want to go on record. Pastor Watts was put in a bad position because they got a court order. So once they got a court order, you don't have to fight and get out of character. You have to let the process take care of itself. Now, this is what I go on record saying to y'all. It's over between now and April, because the National Church is not going to be able to let this keep on going, I don't think. Because that letter, do you have a copy of the letter?
Which one?
The letter from the General Counsel.
No, I didn't get no letter, no.
All this email you do, yeah, Moses, you and you already sent us the letter.
Explicitly, I'll make sure the attorney gets it. The letter says explicitly that only the presiding bishop or president and the general board, whatever, can initiate lawsuits on behalf of the corporation.
Oh, you know, well, why they ain't say that today?
That's your mouth, Moses!
That he don't know, and if he don't know the story,
he shouldn't have got dismissed.
Well, see, they may have submitted that to the judge. See, I didn't see the proceeding, but yeah, there's a letter that
email us the letter.
That's the same letter that Watts would have already got.
He should know. That mean that would change everything. That would mean he really was acting in his individual capacity, was not acting as an agent. He should not have gotten dismissed, and he would have been personally liable, which would have put pressure on him to go ahead and do what he needed to do, because he would have known he can get his house taken. He can get his cars taken. That make you different when you playing with your own money instead of somebody else's.
So can you please get that letter?
Y'all done got me hyped.
Okay, wait. Go one more time. Hold on.